Hello friends. Welcome back to my another video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the indent in PowerPoint to 5 inches. Let's get started. At first, open PowerPoint. Then go to the home menu and click the paragraph option. Then click Tabs option. Then change the indent 0.5, press OK again, press OK. Then press on your keyboard Control plus Tab. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.